front of you in the great state of California and tell you about my family and our right to exist in this country. And Evangeline is stunning. She's amazing. She is also a nightmare. She's the most incredible, enlightening, horrible, and inconvenient thing ever to happen to me. Just saying that I am so proud to be her mama, but I have to say, give it some thought, guys. Give it some thought. People don't tell you that. They just don't tell you. They tell you, oh, you're not even alive until you have children. It's absolute bullshit. They are jealous of your time. But as all my growth that I've done, I feel it's really been the most potent in my life I've done in the last 3 years since she was here. And I just do feel like, as a songwriter, it's so important just to tell the truth about both sides of those things. I'm no good at love songs anyway, and this is the best that I could do. It's called The Mother. Welcome to the end of being alone inside your mind. You're tethered to another and you're worried all the time. You always knew the melody, but you never heard it rhyme. She's fair and she's quiet, Lord. She doesn't look like me. She made me love the morning. She's all a day at sea. The New York streets are as busy as they always used to be. But I am the mother of Evangeline. The first things that she took from me were selfishness and sleep. She broke 1,000 heirlooms I was never meant to keep. She filled my life with color, canceled plans, and trashed my car. Outside of my windows are the mountains in the snow. I hold you while you're sleeping, and I wish that I could go. All my rowdy friends are out accomplishing their dreams, but I am the mother of Evangeline. Skeptics and the wine. Oh, but all the wonders I have seen, I will see a second time. From inside of the ages, through your eyes. And you are not some accident where no one thought it through. The world is too against us, made us mean to fight for you. When we chose your name, we knew that you'd fight the power to. Short of magical and beautiful to me. I'll never hit the big town without you. So they can keep their treasure and their ties to the machine. Cause I am the mother of Evangeline. They can keep their treasure and their ties to the machine. I am the mother of Evangeline.